Brackish groundwater was identified as a potential source of new water. However, its treatment costs were quite high. To lower the costs, more research was needed. To help with the research, Congress passed the Desalination Act of 1996 and 2001. It directed Reclamation to plan for a desalination research and development facility to address lowering costs of brackish water treatment, improving performance, and managing the concentrates removed from the water. The Tularosa Basin in southern New Mexico was deemed to meet the needs of the research facility. People within the basin rely heavily on groundwater for drinking and irrigation. The groundwater in these zones varies in salinity and contains an abundance of calcium sulfate, a challenging salt for developing new technologies. Construction of the Brackish Groundwater National Desalination Research Facility began in 2004, followed by a ribbon cutting in August 2007, commissioning in 2008, and research beginning in 2009. Desalination is a water treatment process that removes salts from water. The Brackish Groundwater National Desalination Research Facility is a unique facility dedicated to bridging the gap between science and engineering. Some of the major research that has taken place at the facility has been solar distillation, reverse osmosis, electrodialysis, capacitive deionization, and irrigation of halophytes with RO concentrate. USAID's Desal Prize finalist competition took place at the facility, showcasing innovative use of renewable energy with desalination technologies. The facility uniquely focuses on brackish groundwater desalination, renewable energy integration, development of small-scale systems for rural and Native American communities, concentrate management, and treating water produced from oil and gas production. It is one of the major research facilities in the United States dedicated to the inland desalination of brackish and impaired groundwater. To learn more about the Brackish Groundwater National Desalination Research Facility, visit our website,